Ladies and gents, the most expensive perfume I own. Now, as you guys know, I don't really like to spend money on things. I don't really treat myself as others say that I should, because, you know, I believe in my financial future and I know I have to grind hard to be able to build that future, right? So I don't just spend money left and right for things that I don't really need. But having said that, I did have an opportunity to buy a very expensive perfume for way less than it's actually worth. And this is it, ladies and gentlemen. This is the one. This fragrance is called Parfums de Marly Layton. It is one of the most recognized niche perfumes out there, along with Creed Aventus and Viking and so on and so forth. There's Parfums de Marly. It is a big niche brand in the fragrance world. And this absolutely blew my mind. It's an amazing fragrance. And usually it goes for like 800 to 1000 dirhams. That would be above $200, right? And I got it for around $50. I got it for 220 dirhams, basically. And how did I manage to get this price? Well, my company had a clearance of duty-free. So in the last day, this was the price and I just bought it straight on because I knew what kind of fragrance this is. It is absolutely amazing. I'm just gonna spray right here. Absolutely mind-blowing. So the top notes of this, it kind of opens up a bit sweet and it smells like apple cinnamon kind of vibes. And then the middle notes are kind of orangey and jasmine. And then the base notes, the beauty of sandalwood. It has patchouli, it has pepper. It's just absolutely gorgeous. And also cardamom and vanilla. And the vanilla just steals the show. It is not that sweet as, let's say, a Dior Sauvage. It doesn't have that new age kind of sweetness, but it is more mature. Before we continue with this video, guys, please smash the like button for the algorithm. It helps a lot. Thank you very much. It is a beautiful kind of smell, and they say this is actually unisex. But to be honest, I sprayed it and the ladies I encountered, they said it's very masculine. So I wouldn't recommend this for ladies, to be honest. This is my secret weapon nowadays for ladies. Now, why do I say that? If I go to a date or something similar, I would just spray this and I can already tell you that I have massive success with it. Like, it is... it's a compliment getter. I get compliments like crazy. Whenever I spray this on, somebody will tell me something. That's for sure. Now, I live in Abu Dhabi and the issue is that it is very hot outside. This is more like an autumn, spring kind of fragrance, even winter time fragrance. It can work in the summer heat, but not in 50 degrees, because I'm in Abu Dhabi, there's like 50 degrees out here. So whenever it's this hot, I don't spray this on. Instead, I would spray it at night. As I said, if I'm going out, right? Or if I'm staying in-house, you know, in my air conditioning, right? I have this option. The design is very cool and it is very heavy. This cap is all metal. It is, I think, the heaviest cap of any perfume out there. Yeah, it is just a beautiful design, two horses as a logo. One of the things I really like about this also is that it has a history behind it. Parfum de Marly, right? 1743. I'm just super glad I was able to buy this for cheap. And I hope if anybody's watching, you could get it for a good price as well, because it's really, really worth it. It is my most expensive perfume and probably will be my most expensive perfume ever, because I'm not really buying the expensive ones. I know people, they spend thousands of dirhams on perfumes, like, man, this one for this kind of money, definitely worth it. Also, one of the most important things when it comes to a perfume is how long it lasts, right? The projection, the sillage, and the longevity. How long does a perfume last? Well, I spray this one spray on my clothes. Let's say one spray on my t-shirt, I can still smell it almost the same the day afterwards. So it's just insane performance on the clothes. On the skin, it fades away a bit more quickly. as I said, I tested this in the heat, and in the heat it kind of fades away more quickly, but if the temperature is normal, it will stay on your skin. It depends on skin types, but anyway, it is a very a long-lasting fragrance. This is what I can tell you about. If you put this on, you will smell it for days. Ladies and gents, I will end this video here. Now, do I recommend this? Absolutely. If anyone can afford this, please be my guest and take it. It is an amazing, amazing fragrance. I'm really happy I own it. Now, I want to keep it for a long time, so I'll not spray it often. This has been it for this video, ladies and gents. My name is Alex. Please smash that like button. Until next time, see you guys.